Central defender. We can hear now from Marcel Desailly. He met up with another of the game's great central defenders, or so he tells us. Mr. Hansen here. What a player he was today, Desailly.
He gave us one of the great defensive performances. The number of times he headed in the second half, yep. The number of times he got in position. Look at us, up, heads it down. Stay on your feet, get in position. This is what great defending's all about.
You've won virtually everything in the game. You won the World Cup, European Championship, Champions League, FA Cup. Are you still hungry to win more?
For sure, you know that. Soccer is beautiful, and the emotion of winning is so magnificent, and you still want.
And the FA Cup, great competition to play in?
Yes, I was really, you know, surprised about, you know, the atmosphere and the desires also of the people, you know, because of the FA Cup. You know, this competition, it looks like it's really important here. And I'm lucky because I played the final in 2000 with Chelsea and we won it, and I could really feel the emotion of the FA Cup.
And you're playing against a great side in Arsenal. The atmosphere in the stadium, it should be electric.
Yeah, beautiful. Arsenal playing red. They will be half red, half blue. And Arsenal is also a kind of team that Chelsea don't like, really, because we the record of Chelsea against Arsenal is not good at all.
Now, the Arsenal side have got Henry. Is he difficult to play against? Very, very quick.
Yeah, he's quicker than anybody. Then the thing is that you have to take some distance from him and or get the ball before him, before he turns also. But I have my idea how to block him for this game.
What idea would that be?
This is a secret. It's not any more secretive, I tell you.
Are you going to go tighten him or are you going to back off him?
I mean, the idea is more to get tight to him when you think that he's going to get the ball, because if you get too close, then if you do the movement right to go left, then you're in trouble.
Arsenal have got a good front two, but Chelsea also, great front two. Hasselbank, Good Johnson, have they impressed you this year?
When they play together, they are beautiful. They know how to play 1-2, they make great movements, and we still need more from them because we believe that they are one of the best couple in England.
What about your centre-back partner, John Terry? You think he's going to be a very good player?
I'm happy because this season is the first season, you know, complete season that he's doing. And it has shown that he can play at that level all the time, but he's now one of the best players.
But you look at the players that Chelsea have got, you look at the squad that Chelsea have got, you should be in the top two, top three. You should be winning the championship. Why is it that you can't win the championship?
4 years that I'm fighting for it, for that Premier League trophy. Then I don't know. If I had the answer, I would tell you straight away. Most of the games that we played against the biggest team, we have been playing well. We have been shown the people that we were really the good team that everybody was saying. As soon as we play against a smaller team, then I don't know, we lose something. Maybe we must have a bit more of concentration. Next season, it's another chance. It will be the fifth season for me in Chelsea, and we'll try. We know exactly where we have to work, and I hope this time we'll do it.
And what about Marcel Desailly? Does he want to play for Chelsea for the rest of his career?
Yeah, you know me, it will be finished in 2 or 3 years' time. Then I don't want to move anymore because I found a club where, you know, I've been, many famous teams asked me to come in their team, but I wanted to stay in Chelsea because I believe that Chelsea won the Premier League only in 55, I think, and winning with Chelsea could be something magnificent. That's why I still want to stay here and try and give the supporters that trophy who is missing.
And are Chelsea going to win in Cardiff?
Chelsea is going to try to win in Cardiff, yes.
But are Chelsea going to win?
is going to try. You know, as me, as a soccer player, that it's not possible to say superstition. You never say we are going to win. We are going to try our best and we'll see what's going to happen.
Well, he's won pretty much everything in the game, but he still harbours ambitions. He wants to win the league with Chelsea. But...
And he wants to win today.
Yeah.
And I think that he's vitally important for them. His pace and the pace of Gallas at the back, if they don't play well, then Chelsea don't win.
Yeah. Well, why'd you ask him about his centre-half partner, John Terry? I mean, you should have known he wasn't going to be playing.
Not a journalist.
I'm not a clairvoyant. Not a clairvoyant, you see.
But, I mean, Gallas is a good player as well, isn't he?
Gallas is a great player.
I think the great surprise... Pace. Yeah. The great surprise about Gallas is that he's not broken through into the French team because, I mean, they're still playing Leboeuf alongside Desailly, but... I mean, the fella's been an absolute legend, and when you consider it, he played at Milan, he actually played in midfield. And the team that they had, Desailly, but I think Alan's absolutely... He was brilliant in the FA Cup semi-final. A bit like Petit, as the season's got on, he's got better, but it is the key today, that those two against Henry. Yeah.
I did ask him about his indifferent form in the Premiership and he deflected it completely.
Yeah.
He wouldn't answer
one
it.
One of those hard questions.
He's like a politician.
It'll be interesting to see how we
Well, there's Floyd Hasselbein there, just to see how he's moving.
Yeah. He's
got very fast.
He's normal.
He's gone all right.
So it's normal.
But and, you know, as Alan said to Desailly in the interview about, you know, how are you going to deal with Henry, and that will be a key thing for him today. So I think that they'll both get very, very tight, and they've both got pace, which, I mean, even against Henry, who's a flying machine, and you've
I think the problem that when you play against Arsenal, all right, you know that Henry's got great pace. I think the problem is how you pick up Bergkamp, because he plays just off.